Very warm good morning to all students and parents. Standard UKG FA1 course is over. Now we will start revision of English. So students, take out your English notebook. We will start writing in notebook. Revision for FA1 English. Question 1. What comes after? What comes after B? C. What comes after M? N. What comes after P? Q. What comes after S? T. What comes after X? Y. What comes after H? I. What comes after T? U. What comes after A? B. What comes after R? S. What comes after K? L. Now question 1 B. What comes before? What comes before C? B. What comes before K? J. What comes before I? H. What comes before B? A. What comes before Z? Y. What comes before O? N. What comes before E? D. What comes before J? I. What comes before N? M. What comes before W? V. Now take next page. Question 2 A. Recognize the picture and write it. First is cap. Write the spelling of cap. C A P. Cap. Second, tap. T A P. Tap. Third, cat. C A T. Cat. Pad. P A D. Pad. Bat. B A T. Bat. Now take next page. Question 2 B. Match the picture to the word. Said. Tap. Bat. Cat. Map. Pad. Now take next page. Question 3. See the picture and circle the correct word in and write it. Is sad. Write the spelling of sad. S A D. Sad. Second picture, cap. C A P. Cap. Third, tap. T A P. Tap. Fourth, fan. F A N. Fan. Third, fifth, cat. C A T. Cat. Now turn the page. Question 4 A. Fill in the blanks. Dad has a lad. L A D. Lad. The cat is fat. F A T. Fat. So dad is sad. S A D. Sad. The fat cat sat on the mat. M A T. Mat. Dan saw the van. V A N. Van. Take next page. Question 4 B. Copy down. T A P. Tap. T पी टैप, टी ए पी टैप, एस ए डी सैड, एस ए डी सैड, एस ए डी सैड, पी ए डी पैड, पी ए डी पैड, पी ए डी पैड, पी ए डी पैड, सी ए टी कैट, सी ए टी कैट, सी ए टी कैट, सी ए टी कैट. Okay, students, this was all for today. Goodbye.